For Kenny Collins, Billy Moyer Jr.'s first ever visit, Riley Hickman's first ever visit. They're all in qualifying heat one. The man second in World of Outlaw Craftsman Late Model Series points, Mike Marler in the 157M. This one should be a dandy.
10 laps, guys. 10 laps. Top four across the scales.
All 10 laps and the top four going on to the Fall Fest 40A Main. And they'll show the field here where the start point is. Here coming off of turn number four. Moyer Jr. and Collins in row one. Lee and Marler in row two. Hickman and Stallings in row three. Delaney and Elliott, they make up row number four. Again, qualifying heats two, three, and four. Qualifying heats two, three, and four. You need to be in staging. Moyer and Collins set to bring them to green. They'll pull the trigger and smash the loud pedal off turn number four. Green's going to wave, and here we go. Into turn one, Billy Moyer Jr. going to open up to the early race lead. Victor Lee going to go to second. Kenny Collins going to be third. And I believe they're going to bring that one back. May have been just a bit early. And understand we got debris over to turn three and four area. They're going to get that retrieved.
You fire where I told you to. Kenny, stay up there with him. We're going to try this one more time. Here we go, boys. Give me a good even start next time by, okay?
And we get them grouped up. They're being told start around that black Uke tire right there at the center of three and four. Get 10 laps, and a top four going to go on to the main event. Everyone out of this one that don't transfer will make up the inside row of B main number one. The first semi of the night. We'll try it again here. Moyer and Collins breaking them off four. Looking better this time. Green is out. Here we go. Almost three wide back there behind him into turn number one. Moyer going to have the race lead. Kenny Collins slowing over in turn two. Don't know if caution's going to wave or not. Caution will wave. Caution is out for Kenny Collins in a 1C. And don't know what the issue is on a 1C. And now we'll get to one to go signal. See what happens here. So now that'll put Moyer and Marler, Moyer Jr. and Marler on the front row. Lee and Stallings in row two. Hickman and Elliott in row three. Delaney by himself in row number four. As Marler and Moyer and Marler set to bring them to green off four. Green's going to wave, and here we go. They'll fire them off to one. Moyer going to have the second, Mike Marler going to be third. Riley Hickman shoots to fourth here on the opening lap of qualifying heat number one. Moyer leads him through. He'll be your leader. Lee second, Marler third, Hickman fourth. Steve Stallings, first man on the outside in from looking in from fifth right now. One lap in the book. Field working lap number two in the front three. Oh, Mike Marler around over in turn number four. Caution, flag is out. Back underway here in heat race number one. Moyer will lead him down the back straightaway. Lee in second, Hickman third, Stallings in fourth with two laps now in the books. Keep your eye on Marler in the 157M, see if he can work his way back into a transfer spot. He has a Billy Moyer Jr. along with fellow second-generation driver Victor Lee. They sit in the first and second spots right now. Qualifying heat number one, Riley Hickman in his first ever Lake Cumberland Speedway visit sets in third. Steve Stallings is fourth. Mike Marler now first man on the outside looking in. He rides in fifth. as we start to inch in toward the halfway mark. And Moyer and Lee trying to make it a two-horse race up in front as they'll come to the halfway signal. Five down, five to go in qualifying heat race number one. Moyer the leader, Lee second, Hickman third, Stallings fourth. Then it's Marler, Delaney, and Elliott. Moyer continuing to lead the way. Lee rides second as Moyer putting a little bit of distance now between himself and the second place running Victor Lee. Moyer working down the back straightaway as laps wind down here in qualifying heat race number one. Moyer wheeling it off turn number four to complete another lap. Moyer on the point, Lee second, Hickman is third. Marler and Stallings going at it for the fourth and final transfer spot and put the Winfield Warrior to fourth as the white flag will wave one lap to settle it. Moyer working them down the back straightaway for the final time. Into turn three and off of turn four, Batesville, Arkansas. Billy Moyer Jr. will win qualifying heat number one. Victor Lee going to come home in second. Third will be Riley Hickman and fourth will be Mike Marler. Steve Stallings to come home fifth. Again, the top four transfer out of the Fall Fest, 45th, fourth, the 157 of Mike Marler. Third, the R1 of Riley Hickman. Second, the 1X of Victor Lee. And picking up the win in the Longhorn Pro Power. Nutrient Ag Solutions, Mozilla Valley Transport sponsored number 21 junior out of Batesville, Arkansas. Big round of applause for Billy Moyer Jr.